go investigate a creepy mansion. Oh yeah, I'm sure that is for some good reason. Oh, was that the bottle? Hey Charlie, I get it. I want to push it. It says I can push it, but I can't push it. Push it. Push it. Maybe this side? No, it just says I can climb. Ah, push it from that. Ah, okay. So where's the window? There's the window. So, nope. Charlie boy. Park it up straight. Park it up straight. There you go. There you go, you popped it up straight. Congratulations. Let's investigate the creepy punk, shall we? As we know, it's going to be locked, of course. That's why we had to move that old tin can over here. Let's investigate, shall we, Charlie? Don't worry, I'm letting you in. I'm letting you in. Oh, what a lovely place we got here. What was it? I don't know what it was. Picture of the... Oop! Boom! Wait, what? Let me just take a look at that again. What game do I know has water? Bad Madrid has water in it, so is that Bad Madrid? What? Possibly, unless it's got water in it. Oh! Hi! And we have a death room. And a death house. Nice. Just a death play whatsoever. Just put death in front of everything. You've got yourself a murder house. A murder shack. Yes, I think definitely was living up here that didn't like being there. Yeah, I think so, but anyway. Just take a picture of it, would you? Oh, it's a great body. Oh, what the hell? It moved. I'm sorry of it. I'm sorry, the head just moved. Not just kidding around here. No. Or are you taking in your local wildlife, are you? Is that you breathing? I hope that's you breathing. Yeah, we the lighthouse. You see that, man? You can get some great shots up here, you know. Something's not happening here. Thank you. Let's go, shall we? Let's go all the way back. Oh look, a lovely house and boat. I'm sure he knows what he's on about. Yeah, she's definitely a bitch. Yeah, I don't think he really wants that reputation of him having a serial killer in the family. I don't think he kind of wants that taken off the record. Guys, just to be sure. So there was someone watching us then. You're probably gonna die. You might not die. And you might not die, but the rest of you are probably gonna die. Just gonna say that now. Because if any of your butt impressions, you are dead. Oh, look, that must be our main man. He's coming to greet us to the island. I want to go see the pumas out. It's okay. Trust me, I own the island. Screw you, Kate, screw you. That should motivate you up there. She's got a point. Fine, whatever. Okay, well, get out our shots and default. Yeah, why is it, what's your hurry? Honestly, I'm not itching, you know. Is that a homeless guy or Holmes? No, because Holmes is dead. depressing. Here's your EE chair again. Bitch, why do we have to do this? I'll tell you later. I'll tell you later. Just don't argue. Just don't worry. Don't worry about it. Simple as, you know, no matter knows what he wants. Don't forget to find the blooms on the way. The blooms. Do I have to be this skinny ass bitch? Secret found. My first secret. Private property, keep out. Yeah, guys, you should be keeping out. You shouldn't be breaking entry. Don't you guys ever listen to signs? Damn, you run fast, bitch, you run fast. No shit. Faithful, obvious answer. The loop. Oh. Secrets to blooms. Nope. To blooms. Nope. He could have. I'm always prepared, you see, for whatever hits me. Thank you. Nope. You would like that, wouldn't you? If a blade fell down and died. Hopefully you didn't fall down and die. Scatty girls and scatty comics. Let's try this again, shall we? Oh, come on, seriously, bitch. You had this, you always had this. I was bouncing, you can't tell me shit. Oh, come on. I was holding it right. I'm not thank you very much. I'm trying to get over this tree. I'd like to see you do better. This is the one. maybe I was pressing the wrong one. There, third time in the charm. You see, I did it, and then. Now you can stop bloody judging me. Into a mine. Mine. Probably. Probably old mining land. Now help me up. Thank you. I know you're really hesitant to do that, but thank you. That could have went better. I kind of missed that one, shit. Yeah, let's not do that again, shall we? Let's just wait for them to go a bit deep in first before we continue. The blue. Secrets. Nope. Secrets. Secret shack. Locked secret shack. Oh. Secret. Secret. Inspect. Inspect it. Inspect it, it tells you. Oh, lovely. It's a dead squirrel or rat or mutant. Right, so don't let you go near anybody. Right, so yeah, that's your death, lady out there, Jamie, that's what your name was, Jamie. Oh. Fair enough. And it's just burnt out cave because somebody like looking at birds. He spotted guide of birds of British Isle. Oh, he's British. In the discussion of birds that are different migrate to British Isle. Easy identify bird with colour, focus grass. Discover the unique personalities from exercise bird quality. Okay. I get it. Bird watching. Right. Fascinating. Oh, that was a very good doctor, wasn't it? Yeah, we need to find more doubloons. The blooms, people, the blooms. That's our main goal here, the blooms. Ooh, shiny. Excuse me. Shiny. I knew I spotted the bloom. Thank you for my bloom. What about over there? Can't you see I'm spotting up the blooms, woman? I've got a couple already. I got three. I like to see you collecting into blooms. Yeah, this is definitely safe for us. Great. Pipes. Ooh, nothing to bloom. Boom. Oh, so that one's got a... Nope. That one's got a bear. A bear to bloom. That's what I call a bear is a cistern nest. Okay, Kate, you're in the lead with finding two doubloons at the moment. Congratulations. Congrats, girl. Congrats. That's nice. That's a locked in. And an ish call. Don't want to go near that. Yes. Well, we're servant. Well, the servant, Jamie. Well, we're servant. But there must be power in here. So we have to divert the power somehow into here. Ah, big brain. Big brain time. How am I gonna get over there though? Oh wait. Wait, what? Oh, I thought that was red smoke then. Jesus Christ. Brick brain wave. I'm sorry, what was that, dear Jamie, over there? Oh, yeah, ladder. Thanks, Jamie, what was nowhere near the ladder. But somehow saw it from over there. The blue. The blooms. Okay. Maybe we cannot. Maybe I can go back up there and search for another taboo, if you don't mind. Taboos. I found one of them. I must find them all, or try to find them all. Doubloom. Give me that doubloom. Give me that skull doubloom. Ah. Bloody hell. That's a nine already. Damn, girl, damn. You can jump down from there. You can do it. Really? Fine. Go down the ladder then. Go down the ladder then. Weak. Play. No. Didn't tell you to go up the ladder. I said to go down the ladder. Up, down the ladder. down the goddamn ladder, woman. Go down. Thank you. So let's see what we're doing here, shall we? Do your magical hoo-haddy.
I'm doing it for about 4 when he wakes up.
Okay.
Right, so I'm sweet potato and carrot. Yeah.
So, not that one. So it's that one first. Then that one. Then that one. No. Go to that one. No. Down. Cross. That one, then that one. Yes! Don't know how that worked, but I managed to do it. Yay! Ah, back to Kate. Lovely Kate's perspective. Better go. Ow. Oh, sorry.
Do a favour when you finish. Put that buggy down.
I think someone knows we're here. I think someone knows we're here. I think someone knows we're here. Someone knows we're here. Someone knows we're here. Someone knows we're here. Yeah, we definitely got me in trouble. You got in the way of my doubloon hunt. God damn it! You're not coming back home again, are you? No, but you did leave that there for me. Well, it was quite handy. Considering I think I need to do something in there, so. Yeah, thanks. Warning hazard it's a gas. It's a gas what he uses for his chambers, I think. The poop! Oh no, it's a little. Oh, it's a stiletto hill. What is it doing all the way up here? And the stiletto's up there. Pretty long ways by be from the shoot, to be honest. Yeah, no sneaking off. If you understand. What did you find out? Yeah, definitely no murderers here. A big lad like you are. Okay, maybe I'm wrong. Maybe Jamie's gonna be a bitch as well. And there's a crew. Ish. Yeah, that don't take your help. Ish. Great. Ish. Come on. Look at my eyes. Look at my eyes. You made. Yeah, you made it. Well done, Mark. Well done. Side. Yeah, right. Hurry, speed it up, would ya? Seriously, at the hotel. Seen random girls everywhere, maybe. Bitch. Damn, she is such a bitch. In other words, do not touch nothing. Apart from the sweet, sweet, the blooms. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Enough time I have here. So, well, whoa. I suppose so. Yeah, that's probably what it is. Okay. Fair enough. And he can hear you. Right. Pretty nice painting you got there. I think Jamie's impressed in it as well. Oh, 178. 0178. 0178. Grandma? Oh, big coffees, baby. Big coffees. Grandma told you. Anyway, like, subscribe, everybody. I'll see you in the next episode. Bye.